What if you could see into the future? Predict and avoid unplanned stops long before they happen. That's exactly what Volvo Trucks is aiming to do, using new methods to monitor and analyze critical components in real time, and applying machine learning to see further into the future.
We are looking at uptime from a customer perspective, trying to understand what aspects of uptime is important for the customer. And our focus is really to secure that the customer have no unplanned stops.
Volvo Trucks has been using connectivity for many years to support customers with efficient service planning. Now, technologies are opening up new opportunities to take truck uptime even further, enabling a deeper, more thorough analysis in real time. This way, we can avoid a range of potential failures that may otherwise have resulted in an unplanned stop.
Increasing uptime is not a single journey, it's a lot of different activities that needs to take place in different areas. We are doing real-time monitoring today, we are introducing machine learning, we are increasing our capabilities to monitor more trucks. So it's many different aspects of this that we're working on at the same time.
When a probable failure is detected, the customer's local Volvo workshop is alerted so that preparations can be made ahead of time. This means that the right expertise and part or component is ready as soon as the truck comes in for the scheduled maintenance.
To be able to do predictions for our components or failure of components, we need to combine expertise or engineering skills and knowledge together with a data-driven approach like we call machine learning. Machine learning is a technology that makes it possible to find hidden patterns in huge amounts of complex data.
By gradually introducing machine learning, Volvo Trucks is able to learn more about how hundreds and thousands of connected trucks work in everyday use. This way, we can develop even more reliable products in the future.